Back to my channel. So today I'm gonna be showing you non-healthy snacks that you can eat during the day, because I did a healthy video for you guys. I decided to show you guys an unhealthy alternative for that video because I thought that not everybody would want to just take care of their body and eat healthy. So I decided, for all you chocolate lover girls, I'll show you guys a few non-healthy snacks just to switch some things up. So if you want to see an alternative for the video I did before, then keep on watching.
Hi guys, so to start you're just gonna need a muffin tin and just cookie dough balls that I just put on some chocolate chips on them. And yeah, so we're gonna start by spraying a non-sticking spray onto the muffin tin, and then you're gonna grab the cookie doughs and then you're gonna start putting them inside the muffin tin. Shout out to my friend Lily, because we were doing some teamwork right there. Thank you, Lily. By the way, if you guys haven't noticed, my throat hurts, so if I sound weird during this video, I'm so terribly sorry. After you're done putting them into the muffin tin, you're just gonna put them into the oven. And I don't really know what time and what temperature, I just put them inside the oven and I just checked every 5 minutes until I saw that they were golden. So once that's out of the oven, you're just gonna put inside whatever you want. I just put on some strawberries and some Hershey's chocolate sauce. So we're gonna start by making the homemade whipped cream. If you guys have whipped cream at your house, then you don't have to do this, but if you don't, then just put a cup of cream, 2 tablespoons of sugar, and some drops of vanilla extract, and then start beating that up until it's fluffy, and that's your homemade whipped cream. So you're gonna grab some bananas, and once you peel them, you're gonna cut them in half, and then you're gonna remove the weird round things that are at the bottom of your banana so that each side of the banana stands up. Then you're gonna melt some chocolate and you're gonna start putting that chocolate onto the bottom of the banana, and once you're done, you're gonna sprinkle some sprinkles onto the bottom of the banana where you just put the chocolate, so that the sprinkles stick to the chocolate, and then you're gonna put that in the freezer. By the way guys, this is not going to be the last food that I show you guys how to make with sprinkles, because sprinkles are my obsession. I love them, they are so beautiful. Then you're gonna grab the whipped cream that was in the freezer and you're gonna put it in our piping bag, and then you're gonna start swirling whipped cream on top of your banana, and then surprise surprise, you're gonna put a cherry on top of it, mini banana split, and that's your banana split, guys. For the last DIY food recipe, whatever, you're just gonna need some muffins, some cupcakes, and you're gonna start by opening the cupcake, taking the wrap off, and just breaking the cupcake apart. And that is the best part, you're just gonna break all the cupcakes and you're gonna have all these weird looking cupcake crumbs, and that's perfect. After you have all your cupcake crumbs, You're gonna melt some chocolate and you're gonna mix it into the cupcake crumbs so that you have like this cake pop thingy. And if you want, you can mix it with a spatula, but I also use my fingers because once it starts to get difficult, you need to use your hands. So with that, you're gonna just grab some pieces of that dough you just made and you're gonna make them into a ball, and then you're gonna start rolling it and you're gonna make balls with all of the... Oh my god, that's my cat, hi cat. But yeah, that's basically what you're gonna do. You're gonna grab some dough and you're gonna start making balls, and then you're gonna put that into the freezer. Once again, you're gonna melt some chocolate, white chocolate, milk chocolate, and you're gonna need ice cream cups. So basically, you're gonna grab an ice cream cup, you're gonna put it in the chocolate that you want, you're gonna drizzle the excess chocolate, and then you're gonna put the chocolate cake pop onto the ice cream cone and you're gonna let it dry. So now that it's dry, you're gonna grab that ice cream cone, you're gonna start covering all the ice cream cone or the cake pop that wasn't covered with chocolate. You're gonna start covering it with the chocolate that you choose, and then you're gonna put the sprinkles on top to make it look like an ice cream. Oh my god, it's amazing. I know these recipes are really messy to make, but I promise you guys that once you make them and they're on the table, your friends and family will probably eat them in like 10 seconds.
So that was the end of this video. If you enjoyed it, then please give it a big thumbs up. Comment down below which video did you guys prefer, the non-healthy one or the healthy one. Subscribe if you enjoyed already, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!